There's a safety information card in your seat back for your literature pocket. Take it out, look it over, and follow along with us if you align. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the gliding into the buckle. To tighten, pull upon the loose strap, and to release, clip upon the buckle. Your seatbelt should be worn tight, low, and cross your hips anytime that you are seated. 8 emergency exits on the aircraft this morning, 2 forward doors, 4 overhead window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. The signs overhead and the lighting on the floor will lead you to an exit. In the unlikely event of a ward evacuation, there is a life vest under your seat. Remove the vest on the floor to do so by a known crew member. Open the container, remove the pouch, and place the vest over your head. Wrap the black strap around your waist and buckle it in front. Pull down to tighten. Once you're outside of the aircraft and outside only, pull down on the red tab to inflate your vest. If that does not work, please go into the red tube and at your right shoulder. Your life vest is also equipped with a light, which will activate upon water. More information is directly to the life vest on infants and sound on your safety information card. In the event of evacuation, follow all flight crew commands. Leave everything behind. And at this time, the flight attendant will come by to make sure that your seat belts are fastened. Seat back and tray tables, there is a full and upright lock position and all carry-on items are completely under the seat back in front of you, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, vaping cigarettes, not allowed aboard the aircraft. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a smoke detector in any aircraft laboratory. Federal aviation regulation requires passenger compliance with lighted signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions. That's included on seatbelts and smoking. You're also not allowed to charge any electronic or vaping cigarettes on board the aircraft. Thank you.
Excuse me, sir. Just make sure that bag is completely underneath the seat, please.
And lastly, if there's a change of cabin pressure or yellow oxygen mask, will drop down from the overhead compartment. To activate the flow of oxygen, simply pull down until the plastic tube is fully extended. Remove your current face mask if you're wearing one and place the yellow mask over your nose and your mouth and breathe. You may secure the mask with the elastic strap that's on the side. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. However, do not remove your mask until you're notified by a known crew member. If you're traveling with children or anyone that requires assistance, please secure your mask first before securing others. Electronic device watching movies, playing games. That's perfectly fine. We do have great movies, free live TV, and text messaging over at southwest.com. However, please ensure that you have headphones in at this time. This way, you're being respectful of the other passengers on board.